Oh, hi! Welcome to Sesame Street. Yeah. Should be a very interesting day. There we go.
Gordon, what are you doing here in front of my trash can?
Oh, hi, Oscar. Well, I'm here waiting for Mr. Snuffleupagus.
You're waiting for whom?
Who?
Mr. Snuffleupagus. You know Oscar, Big Bird's friend.
Huh, you mean his imaginary friend.
Oh, well, most people around here might agree with you, but I happen to believe Big Bird. And I don't think he's imaginary. And Big Bird says he's coming over, and I'm waiting right here until he gets here.
You're gonna wait here in front of my place? What, why don't you go wait in the bird's nest, huh?
Because Big Bird said he's coming over here. And I'm waiting right here. See, I planned this whole thing right down to a T. Everything. I've got newspaper here. I've got my little blanket and towels, some food over there in a cooler to keep it cool. I've got some nice cold water. Got my music right here. Everything I need so that I won't be missing Mr. Snuffleupagus like I always do. And I'll be right here when he gets here.
But you're gonna be here forever. And there's no such thing as a Snuffleupagus. No matter how long you sit there, you'll never ever see him because he is imaginary. He is made up.
I told you it'd be a very interesting day. Oh, hi. No sign of Mr. Snuffleupagus yet. But if I sit here long enough, I'm sure I'll see him before the end of the day, that's for sure.
Oscar,
yeah.
I don't want to wear this coat.
Hey, listen, you gotta wear the coat. It's just right for the effect I want. Now, hold on to this.
Okay, okay. Ooh.
Get it up there. Hold it up because
I
want
to
hang this on it right here. There you go. Now you're a Snuffleupagus.
The nose is too long.
No, it isn't. I told you, Snuffleupaguses have long, snuffle noses. I know everything about them. I've heard so much about them. I know about his shaggy brown fur. That's why you're wearing the coat. I know how he talks, what he eats for breakfast. I even know when his feet hurt.
So what? Gordon will never believe I'm a Snuffleupagus.
Oh, yeah? If he's stupid enough to believe there's a Snuffleupagus, he's stupid enough to believe that it's you.
Oh, no. I'll tell you what's going to happen. Gordon's going to take one look at me in this ridiculous getup and start laughing his head up.
No, that's not what's going to happen. Gordon's going to see you, he's going to think you're the Snuffleupagus, and he'll pack up his stuff and leave my trash can area.
Well, you've completely forgotten one thing.
Oh, yeah?
This imaginary Mr. Snuffleupagus is supposed to be big!
I did not forget, because you're going to stand on my shoulders. And wearing that big old fur coat, you'll look huge. Okay, come on out.
Okay,
now. Okay, climb up on my shoulders. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Step up on the shoulders.
Oh, there we go.
Hold
still. You're wiggling too much. Okay.
Oh,
keep walking. Keep walking. Oh, my gosh. Oh, ho, ho. Don't tell me. The big brown eyes, the bald head. You must be Gordon.
And look at you! Why, what long eyelashes you have, and what a long snuffle! Why, and how furry and brown you are, and how look how big you are! You must be Mr. Snuffleupagus, right?
That's right!
Well,
I am!
I've been wanting to meet you for so long, I just feel like giving you a great big hug! Come here.
I'm running as fast as I can.
That's funny.
I've never seen anyone so disgustingly happy and cheerful. And he won't leave until Mr. Snuffleupagus gets here. And Snuffy will never show up because he's imaginary. So he'll never leave.
Gordon, you are actually doing it?
Well, we'll see who's laughing when I finally meet Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Sweetheart, Gordon, you don't really expect to see Mr. Snuffleupagus now, do you?
Big Bird said he'd be here.
Well, he better hurry up because we're going to be late for dinner. Hey, you did remember, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Oh, well, I'm really glad I reminded you. I'm going to run up and put on that blue dress, you know, the one you really like. I'll be right back.
Susan.
What, honey?
Honey, I can't go out to dinner. I've got to wait here for Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Hey.
Say what? I'm not hearing what I just heard.
Hey, that's telling him, Susan. There's nothing like a good argument.
Come on, Susan. Don't be mad. Look, we can go out to dinner tomorrow night, okay?
Hey, she wants to go out tonight. Right, Susan?
Right, Oscar. Yeah. You bet your fur I do. I want to go out tonight. You promised that we were going out tonight.
Honey, look, this is important to me.
And so you're going to do it whether she likes it or not, right?
Wrong. Oscar, would you please get out of here? Look, Susan, come on, please.
No, Susan. Let him have it. Go ahead, let him have it.
You want me to let him have it, Oscar?
Let him have it.
I'll let you have it. Okay. We can go to dinner tomorrow night, but remember, tomorrow night.
You're the best.
Yes, I know.
Okay.
As a matter of fact, what are we having for dinner here?
Well, we've got a couple of sandwiches here.
As long as I don't have to cook.
No, this is good food. Sure. Pull up a chair.
Oh, yeah, I got one. Go. Oops. Got something to drink? Oh,
sure.
Yeah. Good. All right.
This is good stuff.
What kind of sandwich is it?
Tuna fish here.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Bologna and cheese. My favorite. Okay, you get
you're finally giving up, are you?
Oh, no, Oscar. I'm just getting up for a little stretch, that's all. No, Oscar, I can feel it in my bones. Yep, Snuffleupagus will be coming along here any minute now.
Oh, sure he will.
Hi, Mom. Yeah. Okay, just a minute. Gordon, honey.
Yeah?
Your mother's on the phone.
Oh, my mother. Susan.
Yeah, Mom. Right.
Say, just hand me the phone through the window, dear.
Honey, it won't reach. The cord's not long. You gotta come in the house. Come on.
Oh, but I can't come inside, Susan. I've gotta tell my mother I'll call her back later. I've gotta wait out here for Mr. Snuffleupagus, okay?
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. Gordon, you want me to tell your mother that you're not going to talk to her on the phone because you're out here waiting for some make-believe creature. You want me to tell your mother that,
Never
right?
mind. Look, okay, I'll be right in. I do want to talk to her anyway, and it'll only take a minute. Look, Oscar, I'll be right back, okay?
Hey, take all day. Imagine thinking there's some kind of big furry creature around. With big brown eyes and long eyelashes, a long tail and a big snuffle nose. Huh. You'll never get me to believe in a Snuffleupagus.
No.
Never, no way.
Oh, dear.
The voice seems real.
Yeah.
The snuffle seems real.
Mm-hmm.
The eyes seem real. That's not fake fur.
Uh-oh.
Yep. You are real, all right.
Yeah.
He's real! You're real! The Snuffleupagus is real! Hey, the bird wasn't making it up! This is incredible! Hey, Curly, he's here! Wow!
Wait,
Gordon, get out of here!
I can't hear you, Mom. Someone's yelling outside. Hold on.
Hey, Gordon, come here! Oh, I don't believe this.
Well, it's very nice to meet you, but now that I have, I think I better be going home. See you again sometime, Gordon.
Well, then Gordon? Hey, I'm not Gordon. Gordon is inside on the phone. Hey, he'll be out in just a minute, though. Look, Gordon, get out here, will you? Hey, just relax, huh? Stay. Why don't you, Let me get you something to drink, huh?
But I'm not thirsty, Gordon.
No, I'm not Gordon, remember? The Gordon you came to meet will be here in a trice. I'm Oscar, so sit down, take a load off those big feet, huh?
Oh.
Gordon!
Oh, you can't be Oscar. Oscar is a grouch. Oh, she'd never offer me something to drink or tell me to relax and take a load off my feet. Oh, you are much too nice to be a grouch.
No.
Well, like I said before, it's very nice to meet you, Gordon. And you're just as sweet as Bird said you would be.
No, I am
not
Gordon.
See you again sometime. Bye-bye.
Wait, I am not Gordon, don't you understand? Hey, come back, the Snuffleupagus is... Hey, he's real. Come back. Hey, they gotta see you. When you come here, I'm not Gordon. Gordon! Huh? Gordon!
What?
You don't believe... He was here.
Who? What? What do you mean?
The Snuffleupagus. He was big, and he just left.
Try again, Oscar.
No. I saw him, Gordon. He thought that I was you, so he left.
He thought that you were me.
Yeah.
Well, okay, look, Oscar, look. I can understand why you want me to believe that he was here and he left, because you want me to get out of here, right?
No.
Look, Oscar, you're going to have to come up with a better one than that. That's for sure.
No, but I didn't make it up. It's a true story. He was standing right here. I tell you, he was standing here. Batting his big eyes at me. Oh, Gordon.
So what?
So did you tell everybody that you met Mr. Snuffleupagus and that he's real?
Big Bird, I haven't met him yet.
But he told me he met you. He said you were right here where I said you'd be and that you were... That he liked you? He said, that Gordon's a real sweet guy.
Then it's true. Oscar was telling the truth.
Oscar?
Well, yeah, you see, he didn't see me. He thought he met me, but he really met Oscar.
Oh, that explains why he kept talking about your green hair.
Well, I guess I may as well get home and get some sleep.
Yeah. Are you as disappointed as I am?
Yeah, I sure am, Big Bird. I missed meeting him again. But, you know, I'll meet him sometime. I'll just keep trying, and I'm sure I will.
You will, Gordon.
Good night, Big Bird.
Good night, Gordon. Okay, Gordon, now beat it already.
Now that's more like it.
What's more like it?
Well, if you'd acted like that before, I would have known you were Oscar. Oh, you really do know how to act like a grouch. Well, I just stopped by for a minute to tell you I was sorry that I thought you were Gordon.
Well, don't tell me. Tell him. Gordon's right over there.
Where? I don't see anybody. Am I standing on him?
No. He left. Rats. Okay, I'll get him. Hey, Gordon!
No. Don't disturb him. I'm used to missing him by now. And it's past my bedtime anyway. Well... Nighty-night, Oscar.
Oh. But... Whoa.
Oscar! Hey, look, I'm glad you're still up. I wanted to tell you, I'm really sorry that I didn't believe you when you told me that you met Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Nah, that's okay.
Yeah.
I almost didn't believe my own eyes.
Gee, you really saw him? Wow. Tell me, is he really as huge as Big Bird says he is?
No, bigger. About the size of an elephant, a grown-up elephant.
Wow.
Hey, I'll bet you'd like to pull up a crate, sit down, and hear me tell you all about it, huh?
I sure would.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, forget it.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and C and by the number 6. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.